Hello and welcome, this is Jit Dolakia and you are watching It's Tomorrow News. The small Canadian city of Beauceville, located to the east of Quebec City, was accessing major damage on Wednesday after an ice jam broke free in the spring thaw the day before, sending icy water down roads and flooding streets. The flood water rose quickly, moving chunks of the ice and debris along with it through submerged roads, according to officials. Canadian news outlets reported that somewhere between 230 and 300 homes and businesses were flooded and that several dozens people had been displaced from their homes. Such flooding has not been seen in the area in over a decade, and local meteorologists say that temperatures in the region are expected to stay above freezing. This means that the increasing risk of flooding from melting snow is ongoing. Meanwhile, the city of Rigaud, near the Quebec-Ontario border, ordered its residents to evacuate homes over the next 24 hours, as Thursday and Friday will bring heavy rains and the resulting floods could be worse than the worst in the spring of 2017. Officials in Moncton and Lovell are also bracing for flooding that could come by the weekend as the storm clouds dumping rain near the Ontario border move further east. That's all for now. For more news updates, stay tuned with us. It's Tomorrow News, Jit Dolakia. If you like the video, please like, share and subscribe.